Muncy in the driver's seat at 3-1 against a tough lefty in Wick. Here it is. High drive right field. It is gone. Muncy gives the Dodgers the lead.
What a contrast between last year and this year, where you were in your career, and how different it's been this year for you now coming into a situation where you know you're a big part of things.
It's a lot different. It's hard not to smile about it, but it's it's a complete 180. I was coming into last year was, you know, trying to get my face in there, show the big league coaches what I could do, and you get hurt in spring training, so you get sent down, and you're kind of sitting there, you're trying to recover, and then everything unfolded the way it did. Whereas this year, it's coming in, and you know you have a spot, and you know what you did last year, but you're trying not to get complacent on that. You're trying to improve and trying to make sure to go out there and prove yourself again.
Muncy flies one in the air to left center. Back at the wall, and it's gone! It's over! Muncy, a walk-off home run!
Game 3 of the World Series. You hit one of the most iconic home runs of all time. I mean, during the offseason, did you have some time to sit down and think about how significant that was?
No. To be honest, I remember the foul ball a lot more than I remember the actual home run. The foul ball in the 15th inning or whatever it was, I remember that one a lot more. It was kind of just when the ball went over the fence from that moment to about an hour later, I'm sitting in the interview room doing interviews. I don't remember any of that. It was pure joy, such an incredible moment that I try to think about it now, and I can't remember really anything about it. All I can remember is what I see in videos, and I wish I could remember more, but it was also, it's a good thing that I can't remember it, because that's how special it was, and it's definitely something that I'll cherish for the rest of my life.
What was it like after the dust settled and the disappointment of what happened in the World Series? When you went home and started to decompress, and what was that like for you to process what exactly happened?
Well, for me, it was a little bit easier than for most people probably, because I went home and I immediately had to get ready for my wedding. So that took a lot of the disappointment off, because I had an even bigger thing to be excited about. And that made it really easy for me. But once the wedding and the honeymoon was over, it was kind of like, man, we were that close, you know? And for a lot of these guys, they were that much closer the year before going to Game 7. And for me, the biggest thing is you have to move forward. You can't sit there and dwell on it. If you do, then you get into a rut and you get stuck and you kind of go through, what they call a hangover, I guess. And you have to be able to keep moving forward and take it one day at a time. You have to focus on what's going on right now.
Diving stop by Muncy. Race to the band. He wins it.
I want to ask you about platooning here. How was it for you to adjust to, now you're at second base, now you're first, now you're going to do this, not necessarily knowing day in and day out what exactly your role was going to be?
Well, it's something you have to get used to. It's something that we embrace it with this team, and all the guys here are for it, because we know it puts the best lineup out there, and no one really complains about it. And you just got to go out there and understand that your job is to go out there and help the team win. Doesn't matter where you're at in the lineup, where you're at on the field, and we all know how we use our bench here. So even if you're not starting that day, there's about 100% chance you're going to be in the game about halfway through, maybe even earlier. If you're a guy that's not starting, you're more than likely going to be having a huge at bat coming off the bench. So everyone knows you got to stay ready at all times. And so, even if you're not starting, you're more than likely going to be playing.